pizza fans of all ages. My name is Mike, and welcome to Pizza Mind Mario. Welcome to episode 9 of my Let's Play of Mario and Sonic with the Games Tokyo 2020 Story Mode.
In the last episode, we found out that the Tokyo 64's battery was dying, and so Eggman Nega created the Excitement Battery, which he got after beating Larry and Equestrian as Peach. But we found out we have to charge it up, and to do so, we have to compete in the events. And with the excitement of the crowd cheering us on, we charge up the battery. You know, kind of like in anime. Like, I assume it's kind of like some like anime... It works kind of deal. So in this episode, we're going to continue to try to charge up the excitement battery. And hopefully we'll have it all charged up by the end of the episode. So don't waste any more time. You know, take a seat, get comfortable, and grab your snacks and your beverages. And let's get started. So, this is also going to be my first video of February. Can you guys believe that 1 month of 2020 is already over? That is just insane, if you ask me. So we're going to go over here, next door to this area. I wonder what kind of sport we're going to be doing here. There's Knuckles and Shadow. Just by the fact that we're at like a court, I think this is going to be badminton. Hey. Yo, Luigi and Tails. There's some pretty crazy stuff is going on. I don't really know what kind of horse to give Knuckles either. Something about charging up some battery? You're telling me you came here to charge a battery?
You heard right. If we don't charge this second battery, we can't save Sonic or Mario.
Although, would Shadow really care about what happens to Sonic?
So that's what this is about. I'm not interested in playing sports, but I can help make the competition more exciting. Yeah.
Badminton is played here, with me and Shadow on the floor. That'll get you double the excitement.
If that's the case, then we'll be your opponents.
Those are tough-looking pair. We can't let our guard down with these two.
Peach and Yoshi, huh? I don't hold back no matter who I face.
The crowd's excitement will triple or even quadruple with these two.
I think so too. I'm sure the people in the stands will be looking forward to our match. Let's begin, shall we?
I'll show you our ultimate power.
Of course. We'll give it our best too.
Yoshi. Defeat Knuckles and Shadow in Batman's doubles. Let's do it.
Ready now.
Here we go. Right, so we're gonna be trolling Peach. I hope Yoshi's on level hard. Yeah.
Wait, how many do we gotta get to win?
Yay, another point. But how many do we need to win? Like 5? That's how much we had to win in table tennis. Yeah. Aww. I pressed the A button. Oh, Knuckles Super is full. Yikes. What the? Looks like they're both using the Super at the same time. Oh, I thought it was aiming at... I thought it was going to me.
How you like it, huh?
Hey, match point. So I was right at 5. Come on, Yoshi, we got this. You can do this, Yoshi. Yeah, Yoshi! Mission completed.
Next!
charge that battery.
No!
Oh, I didn't expect you guys to be that good. If it were me alone, I would have won. Oh, that where it is? You, me, boxing arena, now! And you just end up fighting in the boxing event.
Luigi, the battery filled up a lot more. It's almost there.
If there's anything I can do, just let me know. I'll leave the rest to you. Make sure you stay focused until the very end.
Everyone has that, like, same, like, thinking animation.
Oh, yeah. By the way, Jet was looking around for Sonic at the Olympic Stadium.
Jet was... I wonder why.
No clue. Maybe they had a match lined up. You seem pretty worked up. If you're going to go see him, be careful.
That's just great.
We had to head back to the Olympic Stadium and explain what's going on to Jet. Knuckles and Shadow have joined. Alright, cool.
Are we gonna get a chance to play as all the characters in here?
I wonder. Sonic battery has been charged.
To the Olympic Stadium! Alright, now where's Jet?
We have a cutscene. Well, I just thought it was not really a cutscene, but...
Huh? That's odd. I don't see anyone around.
It is strange. We met him here earlier.
Are you sure this is where you met him?
Hey, what are you implying? Are you calling me a liar? I ain't calling you a twofer.
What truth or whatever it was that Josh had taken Josh.
That isn't what I meant.
Hey, you lie.
Is that Jet?
Yep.
There's a football match to be played. We need the field cleared so we can get the game going.
I don't know what voice to get Jet. I can't do all these voices myself, okay?
Oh hey, Tails! Where's Sonic the Hedgehog?
Yeah, what?
He promised a penalty shootout in football, and he hasn't shown up. Where is he? Huh? Got sucked into a game system? Come on, you expect me to believe that?
No, really. I mean, but it's true. That's why we're talking about the excitement battery, so we can say Sonic and the others.
Yeah, I know what. Instead of Sonic, I'll take you on. The crowd will be excited when they see me play.
Well, if that's how it is, I'll settle for a shootout against you. I'm going to win and show you who's the better athlete.
Huh, we'll see about that. I'll prove it to you too.
Defeat Jet in football penalty kick shootout.
Got it.
Control this, I haven't done a shootout before. Okay, I got one. And I failed. Okay, well. I'm gonna go over here. Yay!
But I mean, how am I supposed to know exactly where he's gonna shoot?
Okay, what do you say there?
It looks like you're doing a Harlem Shake there for a second. Yeah!
Alright, Jet. Ah. Okay, well, if I can get this, I win.
Yeah! I won!
Mission completed. Okay, that wasn't so hard. So it wasn't hard at all. Press A to clear the ball. Oh, I don't need to know that. I don't gotta read that.
Nothing but rotten luck today. There's no other way to explain this loss. Thought all was easy pickings, didn't you? Still. It was a good shootout. The second battery's filling up.
Looks like we got two more events to do.
Yeah, what?
Hey, wow, that's a neat battery. That's how it gets charged, huh?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
Looks like it needs just a little more for a full charge. Go look at the next competition.
Thanks, but I think we've been all to the venues in Tokyo. We need to get the entry passes to other venues. We're almost out of time.
Okay.
The entire battery has been charged. And we can now play as Jet in football. Cool. I think we're about to go to a new chapter in the game world. Yep, chapter 16, the time remaining.
What's going on here? Hey man, what just happened? This phenomenon, it just signed that the battery for this game system is running out of power. It's been quite a while since we were sucked into the game. It shouldn't be a surprise that the battery is running low.
Hey Eggman, what happens to us when the battery dies?
We die! Well, don't tell me we're stuck in the game system. As in, well, never return to the real world. Not saying that, are you? No, you want the worst case scenario? When the battery runs out, every one of us here will vanish. What? Is this your idea of a joke? My heart can't take it.
Yeah, I agree with Bowser for once. Not funny, Doc.
It's no joke. We got sucked in the game system after the game started. When the battery runs out, we'll all vanish.
Correct, Mario. Like game data that hasn't been saved, when the battery runs out, we simply cease to exist.
Well, now the stakes are seriously real.
We might not have much time left. Bowser, where you going? I'm gonna try to win gold medals no matter what. So at least we can go back. Hey now, this isn't time for that. Will you quit your harping? You think I'm gonna let bygones be bygones and cozy up with you? You protagonists? No, I got pride. Eggman, we are winning those gold medals. We challenge you to a volleyball match.
Did you say volleyball?
Yes, Bowser. Nice idea. A nice idea indeed. We enjoy a huge advantage in volleyball team action. There's not a minute left to lose. We shall be waiting at the volleyball venue. Don't chicken out.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Alright, peace.
Just vanishing the world's not for this guy. No, sir. No way, Mario. We gotta accept the challenge. Gold medals are on the line.
Let's go. Alright, that's where I gotta go. So I also realized that my phone was like tilted like in an awkward angle, so I hope it doesn't... Hope that there wasn't a problem for you guys. So I had to adjust it.
You kept us waiting. We're more than ready at 110%. Behold, my pride and joy. Members of the world-famous Team Eggman.
That's a lot of Egg Robos.
Oh, a team of Egg Robos.
They hit the ball with precision and power. Did your team even stand a chance?
You never know how a game will turn out until it's played. Don't let our looks fool you. It might save you some tears.
Amusing. Let's see you try then.
Three Team Eggman and Team Eggman live on winning gold medal. Yep.
This is a match for the ages.
I like the music in this event.
Eggman! Starting off with a pass.
Yep.
Beautifully done. Attack to the backcourt. Changing servers. Team Sonic is third. Hopefully
okay.
This will get them a point.
I hope so too.
That's
Sonic. Yep.
It went straight up. Go Eggman?
Sonic, get it!
Beautifully done! They're holding up! Eggman!
Darn it. This might take a while.
They received the serve. It went straight up. Attack to the back court.
The problem here is that, like, you can't, like... You can't, like, change, like move the direction where you want to, like, spike it, like in Mario Sports Mix. That's what makes it a little harder. Come on.
Beautifully done. Going deep. Changing servers.
Okay.
Is serving. There's the serve. A safe serve.
Yep.
It went straight up. Attack to the back court. Eggman. Now they're tied.
Oh, cool. I'm not sure how long this match is gonna be, so if I have to like edit part of it out, I will.
It went straight up.
I wasn't very good at this when I practiced off screen. It took me a while to get a handle on it.
Beautifully done. The rally continues. Yep.
Why it does that.
They received the serve. Beautifully done. Going deep. Changing servers.
Okay, changing servers. Come on, Pocky.
A beautiful shot.
Okay, did not see that coming.
Beautifully done. Aiming for the end line. Changing servers.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tied up. Sonic.
Beautifully done. Attack to the back and they take the lead.
All right, take the lead.
Sonic is service. The ball is in the air.
I'm assuming that we need 5 to win.
Eggman, spike point denied. It went straight up. Aiming for the end line.
I could try that move. But,
what? I pressed the...
Whatever. Now, I could try to, like, block the spike like they did, but I don't want to risk it.
You
messed up. I hope so too, man. Mr. Announcer Dude, whatever your name is. I wonder who does the voice of the announcer. I'll have to look it up one day. Alright, we're tied up. Just gotta get one more point. Unless there's a deuce rule. Come on! Mess up! Mess up! Okay, we're... Must be... Maybe it's not 5 this time. Just...
Eggman? Changing servers. Eggman?
Alright. 6-on-6. Well, 6-to-6, I should say.
It went straight up. Going deep.
Come on, mess up! Mess up!
Beautifully done.
Mess up!
Good.
Okay, hopefully one more point will give me the win. Okay, I was not expecting that.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Come on. Just mess up. Just mess up, guys!
Beautifully done! The rally continues!
Don't do that! Run! Just let...
That ends the match!
Ah, finally! Jeez! I've only been recording for 27 minutes! And I've only done, like, two events! Ugh, impossible! Must have been an error! There's no other explanation for my Eggrobo, the team losing!
Sorry to disappoint, Eggman. This is what real skill is all about. It's not about size, it's all about skill. Your big boys are nothing without tentacle and ability.
Calm down, Eggman. There's still the marathon, the grand finale. It's too early to throw in the towel. Besides, even if we fail to obtain a gold medal...
Huh?
Say no more. My thoughts exactly. There's no need for that smug look either.
What are you two chattering about now? Up to your usual devious shenanigans, I'm sure?
Don't be foolish. We were merely discussing how to ensure our victory in the marathon. Mario and Sonic, when it comes to running long distances in a marathon, stamina's the most important thing. There's nothing like the event so far.
We know that. Spare us the lecture.
Excellent. We understand each other. We'll meet you at the National Stadium, the starting point of the marathon.
We gotta finish before the battery runs out. Let's get a move on, Mario.
Alright, we're about to go into a new, chapter. Chapter 17, charging complete.
Yeah, just a little more. Yeah, we already read all this. We already read all this. We don't need to read it anymore. Some of this has a different entry pass. We have to find them. We haven't read that part yet. All right, let's go. Alright, we're over here now. Who's over here? Oh, it's Donkey Kong. And there's no Sonic there, too. Also, you can't talk to him yet. Let's go over to Donkey Kong. What's up, DK?
Yo, if it isn't Tails and Luigi.
What are you doing in a place like this?
I wanted to check out the view from the Tokyo Metropolitan Government buildings. But Metal Sonic and Egg Ponds are blocking the way. I was looking forward to seeing all of Tokyo from the observatory, too.
Sure, I've got an entry pass to an Olympic venue. Why?
That looks like fencing.
I have an entry pass for the Makari Messi Hall B. Makari, I said that wrong, but whatever.
You're kidding! You got a real situation happening?
That's why we're happening. That's why we're here. Can we get the entry pass from you? Not for free, of course. Well, check me out on the Sonic and the Egg Pond so you can get up to the observatory.
That works for me. Deal. Clear him all the way. You can... Clear him all the way. I'm counting on you.
Okay, let's do it. Drive Metal Sonic away from the Tokyo Metropolitan Government building. Metropolitan Goal Kick. This rock and roll music.
It's a big building. There's no Sonic. Alrighty. Ow. Get out of my way.
Get out of my way.
Ow. Here we go. Oh, okay. Get out of the way, you punks. Okay. Give me that ball. Give me that ball. Yeah. Take that. Yeah. How you like that? Give me that ball. Give me the mine. Where's the ball? Give me that ball. Come on. Out of my way. Go. Touchdown. Take that.
Like that. The ball.
Give me that.
No, get away.
Yeah, give me that. Get over here, ball.
Get out of here. Max power.
Yeah, he's dead. Get your butt out of here.
Mission completed. Alright. That was good.
Yes, now I can check out the view from the observatory. Here you go, my entry passes as promised.
Thank you. Now we can go to my control party venue.
Whatever it is.
It'll be fun to watch some events with you guys. I'll tag along too. Observatory isn't going anywhere. I can come along, right?
Sure thing. We have to hurry. We got the excitement battery to fill.
Donkey Kong has joined. Press J acquired. You can now play Metropolitan Gold Kick in the game room. Alright, let's go. Alright. Ludwig. What's he looking at? Hey there.
Luigi and Tails. Larry informed me all about you. About you a lot. What? You took Match Koopa's package from him.
We didn't rob anybody. We beat him in an event for the battery. We're only delivering it.
Hey. That didn't excite Barry. I was curious to see what Larry was so upset about.
Did he just take it?
Yes, brilliant catch, Wendy.
Yep, they took it.
Oh no! They were after the battery the whole time.
Correct, we came to get it back for Larry.
Man, people just don't know when to mind their own business in this game, huh?
What's his is his after all? Come on, man. I told you, we didn't take it from him.
Well, hold on to the side battery. It's too late to try to talk about it.
If this is on point, why do you see... Why don't you see if you can find a way to get it back? Wendy, that's brilliant. That's a marvelous idea. However, I also like the idea of whoever wins in the competition gets to keep the battery as their rightful owner.
Waluigi!
Yeah, let's do that one. I've waited long enough. Let me compete. No, wait. That's not quite it. I wouldn't mind heading home with the gold medal and excited battery under my belt.
So you're saying you want to face me in an event? Wahahahaha!
The event here is fencing. If you're confident about your chances with me, I'll happily prove you wrong. I don't care who wants to dance with me. The gold medal and Simon battery are mine. Win or lose. Wahahaha. You're an odd one, but I like your flair. I'll fence with you. But hear me. It'll be known it is I who win the gold medal.
Simon battery was taken. We defeat Ludwig in fencing individual.
Alrighty. This is always like my favorite event in the first game for some reason. I guess I always like the characters' reactions whenever they get hit. I don't know. Oh. Ow. Nope. Take that. Take that. Take. Oh, yikes. Ow, ow. Alright, watch this. I like that. Eh, like face. Yeah, stab you in the head. Man, you weak, man. I seen a better fight from a pillow. I guess. That's what I was going with. Well, alright.
I can't believe I lost.
Wait, I was doing Waluigi's voice.
How could you lose to Waluigi of all people? Especially now? My goodness. Eek!
Yeah, he came back.
What is with the battery? What happened to it?
This battery gets charged from the cheering and excitement of the spectators.
That's why we're going around competing in all different venues so we can charge this up. Yeah, that sounds so, like, work. I don't want being so needy.
Go on then, you can have that battery. I wasn't counting on anything so downright weird.
We got it back. This is great, Luigi. The battery didn't need a full charge. Let's find another new venue.
That is taken back. And the battery has been charged. We can now play as Ludwig and Fencing.
I really wanted to get the battery charged up by the end of the episode, but I've been recording for over 40 minutes already, just because of volleyball. So I'm just going to leave the episode off here, and then we'll finish everything off in the next one.
And with that being said, that'll be the end of this video. Did you like it? If you did, be sure to punch the like button below like a piece of dough. If it's your first time on this channel, you like what you saw, and want to come back for more, hit that subscribe button so that you can become a member of the Pizza My Mario Party today. Share it out with your friends, your boyfriends, your girlfriends, or whoever you want to share with. And turn on notifications so you can be the first one to see all upcoming videos. Have a little bit of time, leave a comment. So have a great rest of your day. Until next time, this is Mike signing off. So, peace out, y'all.
That volleyball match took up like half this episode. Holy crud.